got a guy now. I got Louis. I understand now. I got Louis. I'm through with byways, 'cause his ways are my ways forevermore. Oh Lord, when I feel his arms about me, I know he can't go on without me. I wanna beg for a chance to camp by his door. He's not so much for to look and see, lazy and no count as he can be, but he's got a good kind of love for me. I'm changing my style and my way of living. Glad I've stopped taking and started giving.
Hey, I'm glad, I'm glad.
Ooh, I got a guy. I got Louie now. This love of mine goes on and on. Though life is empty since you have gone,
I'm here.
You're on my mind, though out of sight.
I'm right behind you, baby.
It's lonesome through the day and
all the night.
I cried my heart out. It's bound to break. Sun and the moon.
Yeah, ask me, baby.
The stars that shine. What's to become of it?
There's love of mine, wine. There's love of mine, little alto, I'm always thinking about you, Keely. I'll tell the world I love you. Don't forget your promise to me. I have bought a home and ring, ravioli and everything. Oh, Keely, you are my inspiration. There's a never blue. After all is said and done, there is really only one. Oh, Keely, baby, it's you, Sam. Sam, ah, ba do da do da do ba do do ba. Ba ba do 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 ba do da ba do do da do da do it. Da 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 do ba do ba ba do 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 ba do do. Your mother. Oh, first Sam, I'm always thinking about you, baby. Me the noise. I'm a little boy, with a little baby. I'm a little lady, with a little baby. I'm a little boy, with a little baby. With a little baby. I'm a little boy, with a little baby. With a little baby. With a little baby. With a little baby. We have this young boy here, Lou Sino, from Bayou Lafourche, Louisiana, is going to do a special solo for you folks called the 12th Street Rag. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. You got the job. Now, Sam Butera, your turn. That was a free note. Thank you. Oh, babe, oh, babe, oh, babe, oh, babe, you know I love you, babe. Oh, babe,
oh, babe,
oh, babe,
oh, babe.
I love you.
I love you, I love you, I love you.
Oh, babe,
oh, babe,
oh, babe,
oh, babe,
you know I love you, babe. Oh, babe,
oh, babe,
oh, babe,
oh, babe,
I love you.
I love you, I love you, I love you.
Really bye,
really bye,
really bum,
really
bum,
really bum,
really bum,
really
bum. Nobody move. I don't know where I'm going. It happened in Monterey a long time ago. It happened in Monterey in old Mexico when there were stars and steel guitars and luscious lips as red as wine. Stole somebody's heart. I'm afraid that it was mine. It happened in Monterey without thinking twice. You kissed me, gave me the key to paradise. Oh, my indiscreet heart. And you're the sweetheart that I left in old Monterey. Take it easy, honey. I don't want you to work that hard.
Doesn't he look like the Indian on the nickel? I wish he was the buffalo.
Once she gets home, she's dead. Believe me.
That's the only way we can start even. Believe me.
Now relax, babe. Ladies and gentlemen, Sam Butera, this fella... He has a little story to tell you in the form of a letter, which concerns a trip that we made recently. Sam and I, we had our vacation, and we went off alone, him and me, and he explains everything in the letter. It was about 2.5 months ago, and it was 13 years and a half ago. We was little children, remember? We ran away from home. Then Sam, we went off on 2 mules, man. Anyway, Sam and I, we made this little trip, folks. We had this little vacation, and him and I, we went to the Orient. We had a lot of fun and a lot of surprises, and our biggest surprise came when the plane landed in Tel Aviv. You're laughing, but that was a swinging place, Tel Aviv. A couple of cats from the Hot Club of Israel met us at the plane. Remember the little fellow with the Continental Yarmulke? And the other kid was from Shul. He says, "I just come from a cool Shul, man." He had a loaf of pumpernickel on the one arm. He was carrying a string of kosher pork sausage in the other hand. He had 2 pocketful of a matzo ball, all different flavors. And he says, "We dig you cats from Las Vegas." And he called out to Sam. He says, "Samula, we're gonna take you all in the Jeep." We got in the Jeep. They took us to the hotel, set us up in a couple of rooms. Sam had his own room, and I had my own room. And I was alone in my room. I had to say that because you got a bad reputation, boy. About 6 o'clock that evening, I heard a knock on my door. And it was Sam who was saying, "Labeler, labeler." He called me labeler. I says, "Who's that?" He says, "It's a Samula." "What's on your mind?" He says, "Man, I dig this place the most, and I'm all excited, and I want to become converted." But we couldn't find Sam and Davis Jr. to get the okay. I said, "What else is wearing you, Samula?" He had me talking that way. He says, "Well, you know the little fella with the pumpernickel? His name was Herschel." I said, "Yeah." He says, "Well, he invited us to a swinging place out in the desert, and he told me that we were going to go dig some folklore." I said, "Well, Samula, I don't know nothing about the lore." And don't get ahead of us, folks. Okay, so we went out to this little place, and when we came back, Sam had he wrote this letter to a friend of ours here in Las Vegas. Now, you can leave off "Dear Mo." Just take it from where it says, "They told us." Well, comma. "They told us where," comma. Now, make the commas, man. Go ahead, man. Get in close so they can hear you.
"They told us where, and off we went. And when we got there, it was a tent. And we gave the word, and they let us in. And all we did was give some skin. But we kept coolin', coolin'. We were scared and we ain't foolin'. But man, we soon regained control, 'cause the password was
Brajo." Place was full of Galicianos. They were serving marinated pizza, a little dollar size. What could fill the fish on the top, smothered with fish. And then they gave us a couple of jars of ricotta in case we got Ashita from the cafe. Tell them about the band.
Upon a stand 40. Sat 40 cats, a crazy band, and turban hats, 30 drums, and 7 flutes, 3 French horns, in one gagoots, but we kept coolin', coolin'. Figured we would get some schoolin'. The leader waved a lightning rod, and then they played
Scheherazade. Tell them the fortune.
The lights grew dim, and a chick came on, and she looked at him, and he was gone. I was a wreck, began to shake. Around her neck, she wore a snake, but we kept coolin', coolin'. While she kept on a hula hoolin', she called that snake by name, I swear, and the reptile's name was
Lucky Pierre.
That's a shame. This crazy dame was flying sails, and around her frame was seven veils. And as she danced, I bit my nails. And then she advanced and dropped two veils. But we kept coolin', coolin'. With our eyes we kept on jewelin'. She said to him, shut that door. He grooved and whispered,
take off more.
She never stopped and danced toward me. And then she dropped veil number three. I told that frail,
I did that job.
I did that job. And then she took off veil four and five. And we were drooling, drooling. All at once we weren't cooling. There was no time for politics, so she took off veil
number six. One more.
One more. One more.
Oh, one more. Don't lose the place, man.
She reached my side, and I was in heaven. And then I cried, come on, seven!
Come on, bro. He's laughing, but he ain't happy. Wait till you hear the P.S. Tell him. Tell him the P.S., man.
The seventh veil concealed her face, and she took it off and played her ace. And we stopped drooling, drooling. All at once we weren't cooling. The chick who was a question mark turned out to be
Wilbur Clark.
Wilbur Clark.